This is BFBS London. Thank you.
Do yourself a favour, crank it up to the max. We got a couple of hours of wicked music from BFBS London and the Experience this week. We started on Noom Records, the High Noom EP, a track called The Encore from Mandala, and I've got assorted arrangements, pieces of paper here with greetings written on them, things that people have had in me at gigs. Many lovely kisses to girlfriend Sandra from your Space Teddy Sven. That's written on a beer mat. And greetings to the Tifa Roush crew and Malte Janssen. And to Noel and Josh, the Lancers Rave Posse in Erfurt. And big respect to Sector 7 Promotions, that's Jim and Tomo. And hi to Martin from Odstermath, that's from Jens, Christian, Andreas and Alex. Just check this, the latest from Lunatech. On Lunatech, that's Perpetua Mobile, the latest from Luxor. And I gotta say, enough respect to the Munster Posse Cosmic Club. I was there a short while ago, and that was a serious night, finishing at midday there. Wow. I had a great time. Also at Paderborn and at Oberhausen at the Excess in Bremen, and a bit of paper here, another one. Hi to Cockney Hansen from Bremen. And Dirk from somewhere or other, Gronau, will say hello to Marlin the Finnish Non, Vivian, Captain Strawberry, Katrin, Atsek, Emmy, Frank, Mike and Jorg. Rave on Space Babies, so says our Dirk. And Breakbeat Posse, held tight right now in the house. DJ Force and the Evolution. And if you like your breakbeats rough, next Saturday over in Hanover at the Hannah Mag, there's a few English DJs coming over to drop some breakbeats, jungle style, Top Buzz. And also Donovan, Bad Boy, Smith, Easy Groove, Tanis as well, Resistance D, myself, Mac One, producer Oliver Bonzu, Marco Worm, Versha. That's all at the Hannah Mag next Saturday, the rave to end all rave. Yeah. Right now we go into the mix for about 37 minutes of BFBS London. Uninterrupted music kicking off on Fax Records with Houdini and Brain Cloud. Then into Hallucinogen, LSD on Dragonfly, and who knows what is next.
Okay, people, this is really Denise in New York City. Are you ready for some 21st century reverberated bossa nova groove? Get down.
Steve Mason's experience is like a beautiful rainbow strung across my mind.
We'll be right back. to do the dude. Got 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 to do the dude.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
just as Cyril's magic journey begins, it's time for me to tell you what you've been listening to for the last 40 minutes or so of BFBS London, as we experienced. Kicked off on Fax Records, Brain Cloud from Houdini, then the Hallucinogen LSD on Dragonfly, that's a promo, and Robot Man, the man they call Richie Horton, Do Da Do, Plastic Man's Acid House remix on Definitive Records, Earth Nation on IQ and Alienated, Legal Mission and Sinti on Spacemate, and the Rising Sun's Afghan Acid, another mix that I've been playing previously, the Bio Dreams Faster Than Light remix. New Decade and Distant Drummer, RNS Project, Caffeine, Ramin and Status Suspense, Mind Space Floating Free, and as I speak, wonderful Cyril's Magic Journey. Janet is waiting for you. Hold tight. There's loads more after the news, which is next.
Round the world, around the clock. This is BFBS.
Ladies and gentlemen, I can't tell you how thrilled we are at your reception for the dancing.
And now Steve Mason will play an old record from the vault.
Next is the heat.
Soul classic for the week from Moby. Yeah, what a tune that is. Next is the E. Hold tight, another 57 minutes of BFBS London in the Experience Groove. And late tonight, I'm coming over to Dusseldorf. Unity Rave is happening king size with DJ Vandy from the Palace of the Roxy and the It in Amsterdam. DJ Pippi, Paul Cooper, Mario De Bellis, Jens Lizza, DJ Eniac and Mogwai. That is happening in Dusseldorf later tonight. Get down there if you can. We'll be right back. Seriously, get your head down, music. Crank it up loud and let your mind just drift away. That's on Harthouse Records. Panic Waves is called from Yokota. And hasn't Easter been a very pleasant and enjoyable and busy time for us all? Enough respect to all the party people over the Easter period. It's been some serious raving going on over on the continent. This one goes out to all of you on Bonsai Records, Roel Butzen, and Living in Ecstasy. And when I was in the shop in the West End earlier today buying this very record, I met Rainer and Gerd Zuber, who said, "Hi." Thank you. serious get your head down stuff there. Living in Ecstasy from Roel Butzen on Bonsai.
This is my passion. This is my experience.
Banging, isn't it? On Dos or Die, fast becoming one of my favourite labels there. That's Chill and Force and Move, Raver. Yeah, gonna see you move. Gonna say hi to Thomas Brystroff, writes all the way from Hong Kong, enjoys the programme. I'll be dropping you a line telling you the things that you're after knowing. Right now, RMB from the Mayday compilation, The Time Has Come. Yeah, and if you would like to hear that through a complete blow your head off sound system, then get yourself down to Mayday, yeah. Taken from the Mayday Rave Olympia compilation, I'll be playing a track from that every week until Mayday itself on the 30th of April. That is RMB, the time has come. I love that jolly little bit there. And I was handed this demos by Sky and Walker demo tape via Mystic Man the other week, and I've had a listen and there's nothing on it, so we cock it on the demo front there. And I've got to say hi to Naval 9 up there in Finland. He says big shouts, enough respect to Glonk, Yasmi, Strychnine, Latino, the Mad Baker Boy from Romford, and a massive shout going out to Nick Abbott, because I know you just love it. And he says that he doesn't want to moan, but what's happened to all the breakbeats? Why am I not playing so many breakbeats as I used to? Well, the answer to that is basically because the breakbeats that are coming out now are not so much to my liking as they were about a year ago when the show was a lot more breakbeats. But there are some good ones coming out, and when I get my hands on one, then I always play you it. And this one's pretty good on Sound Entity Recordings from Hedgehog Affair. Diego, Noble 9. Breakbeat pressure there. Couple more coming up in this week as well. Got some good breakbeats in. Hedgehog Affair Part 5. That's on Sound Entity Recordings. A track called The Pipe. And Andreas has written to me from Wuppertal. Says, please send me details how I can get hold of an experienced T-shirt. I've got a few left. If you'd like information too, drop us a line to BFBS London BFPO 786. The Steve Mason Experience, BFBS London BFPO 786. Or you can fax us on UK 44 71 706 1582, and please mark it for the experience, yeah? And Andreas says hi to sweet Gabby, Thomas, Rhoda, Angie, Giuseppe, Martin, and the Wuppertal Ray crew. This is Cream and Candy, break drums on Dosseldine. We'll be right back. somehow the breakbeat's always been associated with England, but there it is on a German label, Dust or Die. Kind of trancey breakbeat tune, love that a lot. Yeah, Cream and Candy is that. One I'll definitely be dropping next Friday, the 15th of April, down at Neon's. Yes, I'll be back there fighting fit, I hope, with the MC, the Mystic Man. And then on the 16th at the Hanomag in Hanover. And hold tight for the Westfalenhalle, Kornitzerhalle in Gütersloh on the 23rd of April, yeah. And now I have a question for you. Do you like your hardcore?
Thank you.
OTT, that's on Industrial Strength's Raw, the Carl Cox mix. Carl Coxicles coming over to Germany for the first time in a long while for May Day at the end of the month. Can't wait to hear him live and direct. Yeah! A wicked double album on Important Records, Bon Appétit Records. This is Brain Walker, and rather a difficult name to pronounce. It's got over 20 letters in it, but I'll have a go. Anshin Kulunga. Something like that. We can learn from that record that the pronunciation is Anshin Nukukulunga. something like that. Crash Records from Brain Walker. Crazy, crazy tune from Lars and Ralph. Thanks very much for sending me that one. I'll catch you late tonight at the Unity Rave in Dusseldorf, or next Friday at Neons in Bad Oeynhausen near Bielefeld, along with the Mystic Man, or next Saturday at the Hanomag. And just a quick note that the lineup printed on the flyers, it's got me playing at 9 o'clock. That's wrong, all right. I'm playing at 3:45 in the morning next Saturday. Okay, that's it for this week. Keep it very cool from me, Steve Mason. Bye.
Round the world, around the clock. This is BFBS.